gonna do one more mission. I don't remember this. This part was not done by me. It was done by my son. And apparently, as soon as the scene's over. See, like that. That's how he got the truth out of him.
It's in a droid.
He didn't force torture him.
Well then, if it's
which is a hilarious concept.
I leave that to you.
What does he do? He uses the force on his brain. It sucks.
Trooper wasn't keeping a very tight leash on his prisoner, huh?
That is new. Slippery floors are new. Or at least, I guess they're technically not new. Even LEGO Star Wars had that slippery segment on Hoth, but I don't know if I've ever seen it localized like that, like just a room that's full of it. I like to smash, man. I also never found the extras. Crap. I don't remember where I found them. Options? No. Nope. I guess it would... That's weird. I would have thought that they would have... excuse me. I would not have expected them to screw with that. I would not have expected them to screw with extras, because that's kind of a pivotal thing that everyone's gotten used to. You pause it, you turn them on, you turn them off. Did he just take a selfie? That's amazing. These guys are really funny. The guys are right for these games. I guess I'm really just, like, really just, you know, super gay for the, God, that was, like, right in my house. Man, that's getting edited out, it's fine. I wonder if we're on hard drive space, it's gonna be a super big wave. I gotta break, jeez, I've been recording for like an hour. Alright, let's run through this episode real fast. And then hopefully I don't run out of hard drive space.
Give me a hand with this.
And then, group push, another new mechanic. And then we'll just have to take a break. Like, this will be the last one, because I gotta eat my night greens, which is gonna be awesome, for starters. And I got some rice for that, and I think I got some chicken in there. I lit the grill today. It's Happy 4th of July. I'm not gonna grill tomorrow, because I'm not gonna be here, but... I did grill today. I grilled some hamburgers. Got my kid to eat a hamburger. You don't know what a big deal that is for me. I've been trying to get that kid to eat hamburgers forever. Hamburger, and then... I hope he's not stuck. Oh, thank God. That is new, at least. Olden games, he would have been stuck, and I would have just been screwed, and I would have had no explanation for it, too, which is funny. No, we're gonna need a protocol droid. Oh, you're not gonna announce it, like everything else? Alright. Can I smash that? I wanna catch it and smash it. I wanna hurt it. Let me hurt it. I wanna wreck it! There we go, I wrecked it! Oh crap, that means there's more of them. Let's go back to God, let us go back. Let's go back to God, let us go back. I knew I should have smashed it when I first saw it. I was like, I hate this thing, don't smash it.
We've got to unblock all of those exhaust ports we sealed up yesterday.
How the Death Star got destroyed, right?
Yeah, but it turns out that if you block all of them, then the waste disposal systems get backed up and explode. You know, technically, I think we were meant to.
That's true. I mean, really. If you blew it that bad, like... thermal exhaust port. That was really nice. That was really well done. It's stuff like that that I wonder... You know, like, Avengers is full of that kind of stuff, but movies have, or comic books have, you know, millions and millions and millions of iterations of content to share, to talk about, to show. So yeah, they can talk about, there you are. Damn, I knew that wasn't the first one. There we go, got you. So yeah, they could make a reference to some super obscure reference, you know, and like, it's fine, but this... Like, Star Wars is, it's finite, it's, you know, it's 7 movies, and, you know, even the books, they're gone now. They erased the canon of the expanded universe, or I should say, they took away the expanded universe's canonicity. So, it's like, when they make a game like this, and they make something like that, like, is that part of it now? Is that the reason why they couldn't close them all? Granted, that may have already been in a source book or something. Like, that seems like something someone would have asked earlier on. I don't have a grappling hook. Do I have to wait for them to have this conversation? Come on, let's talk, guys. I need a protocol droid. Right, and that's fine. Do you have... Okay, I knew one of them had a grappling hook. I don't know why I couldn't pull it out. Some of this is going to get edited down. That's true. There's nothing you can do about that. I'm sorry. Big jump. Oh, this level's going to be huge. I mean, just look at how much... I guess the range... Oh, that's why. So you can't pull it down on top of yourself. That's why. Because otherwise you would literally kill yourself. And the children would be furious. Can he double jump? No. He's Finn. He's terrible. Incorrect. Finn is my favorite character. I love Finn. However. But, even if they didn't, I mean, that's the kind of thing, you know, you just question. It's like, the alarm. Let's open it up. Let's do it.
How can I assist you, sir?
I knew there was gonna be dialogue. Every time I get quiet, man, that's when there's some dialogue. I guess that's just the curse, right? That's just how this works. Oh, they do alright in this game. I swear, C-3PO moves so slowly in the original game. Him and all the protocol droids, it was the worst. Alright, I'm working on it. Yeah, we got these mechanics now. I blew it. I'm sorry. Right, I get it. No, I understand. This is another one that was tough for my kid to get.
This stormtrooper requires that you charge up that speeder. Orders are orders. There. I should inform you that he said the drive unit is malfunctional. so there may be unforeseen consequences to charging it.
Oh, sweet. Let's do it. Oops. Wow. That was the worst. That was the worst anyone's ever done.
We have...
You can't.
Intruders
okay.
In the hangar bay. All units converge on their position.
You know the idea of a distraction is to draw attention away from
you. Gotta
right?
Smash these guys. Smash them.
Prisoner and the traitorous stormtrooper!
Do not let them escape. All TIE fighters are in lockdown.
Alright.
We have to get up to that control room to relieve fighters.
And then we play the game so far. My train of thought is just obliterated now. Oh, yeah, I was talking about my kid not being able to do a puzzle, which I don't know why I really feel the need to point out his shortcomings on this stupid video. My kid's amazing. He does amazing stuff. Sorry, droid. But now I know you all have to die, because you're First Order. And screw the First Order, they're the bad guys. So, we got three builds here, so let's get that red brick first. One thing that I really am glad about this opportunity here, that I know I didn't mention before, was that I was not exactly blown away by the Force Awakens soundtrack, because no one was. But games, or at least the repetition of playing games, does a really good job of turning okay music into great music just by the virtue of repetition. I mean, by that same token, when there's a game with bad music, it becomes horrendous music. But
the intruders are attempting to access the control room. All nearby units respond.
There have been tons of occasions where, you know, something that may not have great music will get you know, repeated ad nauseum in a video game, and so you give it a little bit of an apology. So is my hope with this, and it's already proven the case, because again, I watching the movie, I did not even notice most of the cues. You know, I didn't realize that there were distinct Kylo Ren horns. I didn't notice Rey's little jingle. I still don't know if there's anything for Finn. But now that I've been watching my son play this game so much, I can see, you know, like, the Star Wars theme is in there in some pieces. There are some pieces that I definitely remember that I didn't think I remembered. And more to the point, some of the things that were kind of average are actually really, really good. They're really, really fitting. Like, there's a lot of scenes that incorporate the Kylo Ren horns. That's what I've been calling them. And they really kind of undercut the scene the same way that Darth Vader's theme is. I mean, you know, like, by the time... Well, really, by Jedi, which is... Yeah, there we go. Three.
Stop them.
I think I missed one. Or maybe it was behind that red shield.
I don't have the access.
I'm working on it, man, but first I gotta collect all these studs, because... You know... Oh, that's the multiplier bar. That's sweet! This game has really blown me away in terms of, like, feature set. Maybe not feature set, but definitely just refining the process of LEGO games. I don't need a stormtrooper. Even though he took his mask off, they still buy it. The future, man. The Star Wars future is really amazing. How, budge! Press the wrong button. How dumb the technology is. I mean, which, you can't blame George for that, right? Like, he was making this in the 70s. Even the concept of a touchscreen was ludicrous, much less that we would now be using apps that, you know, you can physically touch the screen and manipulate things on the screen. Like, you know, Minority Report, when it came out, was seen as kind of a big jump in terms of sci-fi technology, and we've, you know, caught up and surpassed in many ways Minority Report. You know, there's advertising. I'm getting beat up, aren't I? Ah, you jerks. Face the boot. Okay, I'm still getting the hang of supers. It seems like every character has their own, or I wasn't sure if it was the character or if it was the character archetype. But because I think Han Solo did the jump in Death from Above. It's probably character by character, knowing these guys. I mean, they really... Hey, here's another opportunity for me to really support my love for Marvel superheroes. The characters are crazy unique, like super duper de duper unique. Get in cover! What is that guy? Oh, that guy's got boss status. He's got hearts. Alright, that's fine. Let's pick off all his cronies. Ah, it's back there! The droid is back there! I gotta kill him. Yeah, 404. Yeah, that's the first one I've gotten. Wow. Alright. Let's... I know. Yeah, that's what happens when you just press the button. Oh, I guess you can also hold X. That's cool, the L2 is a concession. Anyway, let's get that guy, because he was hiding. Yeah, see, he popped his head off. There's a black guy under there. I shouldn't see it. Didn't see that coming. Considering up until this movie. There we go. Blurt! Let's blow those up. Pick off that guy. Is it time-based? That guy's down. I haven't quite figured out if the, if the medal you get for doing the duck and cover sections. What it's based on, if it's based on, you know, the accuracy, if it's based on, like, it couldn't be hard, right, because it's a Lego game, you know, expecting, like, Call of Duty levels of, like, bullet spread and efficiency, but it just feels so much more personal when it's in a mode like this, you know, like, as you're blasted, oh, I just blurted again, what was the first game, that guy went down, he's fighting without his helmet. It's just amazing. Hey, there's a white guy. He was pale, too. He wasn't even, like, Lego yellow. I guess this is Star Wars, which has actual real people colors. I guess that's something weird I didn't really notice about the Lego Marvel games until now. I mean, obviously, you know, people like Redskin, you know, like Atrocitus and, like, them. You know, Duck Dodgers and whatnot. They have, whatever colored skin they have in the comic books, but the actual character, you know, human people like Captain America, Iron Man, Scarlet Witch, all that stuff. Alright, Poe. Let's do it. They had peach skin, you know, they had natural human colors, so that's, the gun? There we go. Let's get the gun.
Hit it where it hurts!
Can do, man. I know. But if I can take a step back, can you? You gotta lean on it? Oh, I need to. So does the flies in here's gotta get out of here. I've been hitting them with a raid all day, but they just keep coming back. I'm trying! Get up! Get up! There we go. Down to the count. Go to trash.
Alright, better be a good pilot. If we make it out of this hangar, I'll show you!
I'll show you. If that's how the scene in the movie had been, I would have been so happy with all that shooting and all that fighting. I'm sorry, cats, but I can't handle the flies. It's a situation. It's an untenable situation. The other cat just fled. Oh, she came back. But Dummy, the main kitty that I'm usually talking to whenever I'm doing these, she stuck around. She's not afraid of bug spray. You know, and I don't want it to sound like I think the Force Awakens soundtrack is bad. It's not. It's amazing. It's not amazing, but it's not bad. It's okay. So it's not necessarily that it's terrible, but the issue here.
Now might be a good time to fire.
I'm firing, man.
Stop them launching any fighters at
them. All right, I'm doing it, man. I'm shooting. Can I get the fuckers? Yeah, let's tear them apart.
That's half of them.
Tear it apart! Rip it out of the sky! Can I get the troopers? Screw these troopers, though. I'll get these ships. 100%. Let's do it. Rip it out of the sky! But, like a lot of things in that movie, it was asking a lot, man, for that movie to really meet up to the hype, and it came really close. It really did not have to come as close as it did. And I'm thankful that it did, but I know, that guy's upset. It's a bummer. It's like, hey, we should have had that. Okay. This is what I'm talking about. These are super long levels. Look at all this content. We did the sneaking part in the beginning, we had the gunfight. There it is! There it flippin' is. It crashed. It flippin' crashed. I hate that. I hate the games can ship that crash. That is garbage. Flippin' garges. It's my biggest complaint with the game. So, anywho, I don't even know if this thing is still recording. It's probably not. Doesn't matter. That's LEGO Star Wars Force Awakens. It's a really good game. Unfortunately, it was released in 2016 when QA is not a thing. So, it doesn't have to work. So, maybe it'll work. There's already been a patch, a 3-gig patch. Did not stop the game from crashing. Probably added more DLC. I don't have a sign-off. Bye.